Hi, I'm Denise from Mariner Sands, and today I'm going to teach you how to make a sea breeze. Today we are going to need a fun glass, which we call hurricane glass. We're going to add 3 ounces of vodka, some grapefruit, some cranberry, and we're going to decorate with a wedge of lime. So here we go. We're going to add the vodka. Some grapefruit. Cranberry. Shake it up. Look how pretty. Add a wedge of lime and enjoy.